everyone.
Mr. Speaker, my office continues to be flooded with calls from North Carolinians who are frustrated with the government shutdown. The House and Senate clearly disagree on how to proceed, but one thing we can all agree on is supporting our men and women in the military. Last Monday, Congress passed and President Obama signed the Pay Our Military Act. This bill ensures that our servicemen and women and their civilian counterparts are paid during the shutdown. Unfortunately, the administration delayed using this authority to pay all members of the military and DoD civilians, meaning millions of civilian workers who should be working were furloughed. Our servicemen and women deserve our deepest respect and gratitude. These men and women bravely serve their country, and their paycheck should not be jeopardized. After pressure from the House, the administration quit delaying implementation of this law. Mr. Speaker, I urge the administration to also adopt the other common sense funding bills passed by the House last week. Americans want to get back to work and don't want to see the government play politics with their paycheck. I yield back.
The gentleman's time has expired.